ready for an air show? Who's ready to see the skies filled with thunder and the sound of freedom? Before we get started, we guest right here at Joint Base Charleston. It's a great pleasure and my honor to introduce the wing commander of the 628 Air Base Wing, Colonel Mark Green.
Welcome to Charleston. On behalf of Colonel Raker, Colonel Willis, Captain Peterson, and the 24,000 employees of Joint Base Charleston, we would like to welcome you all to the 2022 Joint Base Charleston Air Expo
here at Show Center. We talked about a C-17 demo coming up. That is amazing. That's a little bit later on this afternoon. And the irony, of course, of seeing 1940s vintage airplane with a C-17 Globemaster III flying in formation. Absolutely incredible. The C-47 right here, coming up on the right, flew 26 resupply missions during World War II, 13 combat medevac missions, 1 combat double glider tow. Get your cameras ready now, folks. From the right,
thank you.
will be followed from the sky. As of everything, of course, safety is paramount. All the Daggers could be seen from the city. But once again, they're up there in 8,000 feet. The Black Daggers, of course, fly around the country.
Sergeant First Class, Roger Ross!